फ्रेंड्स प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल एंड वंस यू आर सब्सक्राइब प्लीज डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू हिट द बेल आइकन टू गेट माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो अपडेट्स ऑलमोस्ट इंस्टेंटली थैंक यू वेलकम टू टूडेज वेबिनार फ्रेंड्स सो आवर टूडेज टॉपिक इज बेसिक मूविंग एवरेज स्ट्रैटेजीज फॉर अ प्रॉफिटेबल ट्रेड सो Before we start, we are from Stock Maniacs, and this presentation will be done by me, Indrajit Mukherjee, and I'll be supported by my colleague Ankita. So, as you can see in the scrolling messages, you can join us in our trading team. By sending a WhatsApp message to us, just send me your name, phone number, and email ID in WhatsApp and send it to +91 96743 21856. I'll repeat the WhatsApp number 96743 21856. So now let us start the topic. Over to Ankita.
So today we are going to discuss the moving average basic trading strategy. First, we will tell you what point we are going to cover. We are going to talk about what a moving average is, how we are going to plug it in the chart, lastly how we can use them in the trading analysis. First of all, what is the moving average? We all know about the average system. The average is a single number which is taken as a representative of a list of the previous number. So here also in moving average, the average carries the same meaning. The moving average is the average movement of the price over a given period of time. So the moving average comes out from the mean of the previous series of data over a specific period of time. Generally, we will like to take the closing price of the previous series of candles. It is called moving as it is continuously recomputed the new data. The recomputation here reflects simply it's dropped the earliest value and adding the latest one. Here we take an example of the moving average. Suppose we calculate the previous 5 years, 5 days average. So on the sixth day, the first day's data will be out and the sixth day's data will be in. In this way, it will carry the data in a continuous flow. So for this reason, it is called the moving average. Generally, under moving average, there are multiple subdivision. But we take the simple moving average and exponential moving average rapidly in order to analyze our stocks. Here we have here we point down some of the basic MA strategies. The first one is when price moves from one side of MA and closes on the other, basic crossover happens, which means when the price crosses the MA and goes up, that means it's the beginning of a uptrend, and reversely when the price crosses the MA and goes down, which means this is the beginning of the downtrend. After the basic crossover, we will cover advanced crossover strategy. Like in basic crossover, we work with a single MA, but with the advanced crossover strategy, we have to take two or more than two MA. Let's open the chart platform by which I can give you the recent examples. Like here I already added the Tata Motors script. I'm going to put the moving average at period 50. Okay, now there is a simple distinction between the simple moving average and the exponential moving average. Simple moving average is the simple average of a security over a particular time period. But EMA or exponential moving average gives greater weight to the recent prices. For that reason, it is advisable to work with EMA if you do intraday trading. So here I say the Tata Motors chart at 5 minutes. And as I'm doing this for intraday, I'm choosing the exponential moving average, 50. See, this is the EMA line. As you can see, whenever the price crosses the EMA and goes above, it indicates a trend, an uptrend is coming away. And oppositely, when the price crosses the EMA and moves downward, it means a downtrend is going to happen. So this is the basic simple strategy of moving average. Now we will move to the advanced crossover strategy. For that, as I have mentioned that for advanced crossover strategy, you have to take two or more than two moving average together. So I have already set a moving average at 50, and I'm going to set another moving average at 25. I'm just changing the color. Let's take another example. Let's work on another script. I'm taking here ICICI Bank. Here you can properly see the advanced crossover strategy. See, here the 25 MA crossed the 50 MA in upward direction, and the stock is going up. And like the same way, the 50 MA crossed the 25 MA over here, and after that the price goes down. So just notice one thing, that the moving average reacts a little slower in comparison to the price movement. See, see the price here, the price is going up, but the crossover will happen after some time later of the price movement. So for this reason, sometimes the moving average also term as the lagging indicator. The third strategy I'm going to say is the bounce strategy. Sometimes price bounce from the bounce back from the moving average, or you can say sometimes price takes support on the moving average. It also works as a support and resistance levels also. Basically, it's a trend identifier. By applying it, you can easily identify the trend, whether it is uptrend or downtrend. Beside this, it's many traders found this as a support or resistance level. So these are some of the basic strategies by under the moving average, and by following it we can easily identify a profitable trade.
So friends, my colleague has already discussed some basic moving average strategies for a profitable trade. Now, if you have any queries on this particular subject, you can comment below the video. We'll try to answer your queries as soon as possible. Thanks a lot for watching our webinar. Wish you loads of luck and many profitable trades. Thanks a lot once again. Bye bye.